constellations did you and Jupiter conspire to get me on the human moon and Neptune got it right? And you and the moon and Neptune got it right. I think you and the moon and Neptune got it right. Cause now I'm shining bright, so bright, bright, so bright, bright, so bright, that I get lost in your eyes tonight.
One more. I'm sure you've all heard this song before. I'm going to leave it a surprise, but I'm going to ask for your guys' help to start me off with this one so we can just get beat going. Like, go ahead and tell me
Ah! Turn it take your heart and go. You the perfect chemical. I gotta test, I gotta let me.
Thank you. Soaking my coffee, flowing into the bed. motherfuckers for the weekday! Our show, everyone works so hard. Man, who's out of breath?
You?
Me?
Since we're beginning.
So, Julie.
Oh, my God. Oh, man, it came to this part of the show now. No, we're not crying. We cried too much yesterday. And possibly today. Okay, we can say thank you so many times, but it's still not going to be enough. Thanks for letting your children stay late. I apologize. Yeah, this is literally our second home. We live in here. We live in the structure. Yar. Heck yeah, Jocelyn here. She wants me to be a little dancer.
Hey y'all, again. So the piece we just did, that video is dropping Sunday.
And if you haven't checked out our other video, I Love You Choreographed by Yangers, that is posted on YouTube and on Instagram, so you should check that out as well. And then we will have another video releasing in January, but that's TBA.
Yeah, our opening piece.
Yeah, our opening piece that we did, that will be a video as well, but you'll just have to wait a little longer for that one, yeah. And for our dancers, whether or not you guys are gonna be here next semester, I want to let you guys know to continue to grow, express, and inspire.
Expire.
This is hard. This is why we dance, yay. This is why we dance.
But to continue to grow, express,
and inspire. Because you guys are all amazing dancers. And just like with today, you guys can create wonderful pieces and be in wonderful pieces. To not give up. And you guys are amazing. You're amazing too. So, like Yang kind of already said, our current board, or our OGs, me, Amy Alejandro, been here since Gen 5.
Ooh, me, Jared Jimino, been here since Gen 7. Brian, Gen 5.
Yes, so we're oldies, and we're in our Gen 11.5. Don't worry about the 0.5, I know it's weird.
Yeah, so it's been like 5, 6 years, us three have been in SAC Modern. Like it's safe to say, I think. The last half of SAC Modern's life, we've been, you know, and you guys just keep up the spirit and the team alive, and yeah, we can only go on for so long though.
Like Yang said, expire.
Yeah, expire. So after this, we're expiring from the team.
Hold on, chill. But besides us, OGs, it's not just about us. I know there's some members that's gonna be, you know, retiring. Expiring as well because of adult life and school and all that good stuff. So besides just us and others that are not coming back, don't worry, we'll have you guys in our hearts. Nope, not crying. And for those that are coming back, keep passing our legacy and all that good stuff. And speaking of passing our legacy, what's gonna happen with SAC Modern? Who's gonna be leading it next? Oh, I don't know. Let's find out. So, we're gonna call up some people really quick. First up, we got Jocelyn Ruiz. And next up, we have tiny but mighty Caitlin Yang.
Where are they? Who are they again?
Up next we got
John Bittencourt! Yeah.
I know that. Wait, hold on. Oh, she's not here, but Angela Espinosa, she her too. Ha!
Angela!
I'm sorry, I'm gonna mess up your last name, but I'm gonna say your first name. Let's give it up for Mia! Yeah. Caitlin Yang, there is a Caitlin Chong.
Yeah, goes to Paro.
I feel like there's so many of y'all, I forget. There's one of me and there's like 50 of y'all. Is anyone else missing? I think that's everybody. We also, you know, did have Joseph, but he's doing things, but he's still a good alumni as well. So this is our new board. Let's give it up for him. They'll be passing on our legacy, and we're excited to see what they got in store. Who knows? Maybe instead of a little homie show like this, they'll be doing other things, more videos, more shows, comps, I don't know, but I look forward to seeing from the sidelines. I expired.
So, I'm not only proud of our new board right here, I'm proud of everyone that's been coming back each semester and new people that's just been, adding people to the team and showing their creativity. You guys are so talented and so, such a pleasure to work with. I love you guys so much.
Our break, and we would love for you guys to join along as well. I would like all of you, please stand up. Alright, SM, you know what to do, circle up. So usually at the end of every practice, no matter how long it is, how tired we are, no matter how long our day was before practice and school and all that good stuff, usually end off practice with a little ritual.
Okay.
We go, as you guys can see, alumni, if you're here, come on here too. No, we still have a video in January, it's not the last one. This is the last one in here. Okay, fine. So we do a family on me. Don't do it. I'm telling them. Family on me. Family after three. One, two, three. And we go family. And if you don't like loud noises, I'm kind of sorry, but not sorry. Just cover your ears. But we usually just scream at the top of our lungs just to release everything. So, so please release some energy with us and. Yeah. Okay, let me get this mic away from me. I don't want to scream in this mic.
Should I turn it off? How about I turn it off? Is it working? Oh, what the? I pressed it wrong. Okay.